Ok. Ha llegado la hora. Suerte.
The best sporting action right here on beIN Sports. With Juventus looking stronger than ever, challengers to the throne have their work cut out as the season gets into full swing in Serie A. The hunt's on for the chasing bag, but Paris Saint-Germain's quest for total dominance remains strong. Who can close the gap in Ligue 1? Witness the best riders blaze to glory in Moto America. All this and more this September on beIN Sports and beIN Sports Connect.
For Girona, Porto with the control. He kept the ball close and drove it low past Deportivo La Coruña goalkeeper Francis.
Given the visitors a lead with just 7 minutes gone. But really, a lot of credit has to go to Johan Mojica for a great run down the left-hand side.
Strong and so quick, that's brilliant! It's Porto! Porto 5-0! Girona are running rampant and Michael Olunga.
kick from the Girona winger, did it all himself. And with 10 minutes to go in the second half, Girona have doubled their advantage. They lead Leganés by 2-0. That man there, Porto, with his 9th league goal of the season.